Garrett Morgan was an extremely accomplished inventor and is most notable for his inventions of the gas mask in 1912 and the three-light traffic system in 1922. He sold his traffic light patent to General Electric for $40,000 in 1923. Garrett Morgan.